Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Team Pikachu, you know, the actual one this time, and Rio. I mean, I've already done that. And welcome to another random video, or, well, a Smash Bros. Video. Today, we're doing the rematch. The rematch that you guys voted for. The tweet should be on the screen right now. And, obviously, we're doing the Glitchy vs. Apples rematch, but this time there's a twist. There's a guest. Who is that? I don't think I've heard that name before. You know what, of course it's me. So I'm also in the mask this time. And, yeah. So I voted, again, made a poll on Twitter. It should be on screen right now. And it was about, should I control my own character or should I just let the CPU do it? And I think people voted the CPU because they thought that I was too good at the game and I'll just that will be cheating. Let me put it out there, I suck at this game. I'm I can fight level 6 CPUs, but oh, I would absolutely get demolished by level 9 CPUs. As I said in the last video, I can't even play Smash Bros. That good. And yes, that's all I've got to say. Obviously, all of these CPUs are level 9, as you can see right here. The Master's are stocked with 3 lives. And yeah, so the green guy is me, because Glitchy took blue. Oh, yeah, I see you, Glitchy. You. So I'm green and I'm a Mii gunner. Glitchy's blue and he's a Mii sword fighter. And Apples is red and he's a Mii brawler. So that. And I don't think I have anything more to say. Obviously, so let's press start. So I'm gonna point away from the screen because I don't want my epic face to be on the internet. And obviously, now we come to stage selection and it's gonna be Final Destination. I practiced a bit. I wanted to play Smash before I record this. So, Final Destination, we're gonna be playing on Final Destination. There's no point on making it Alpha form, I think it's already in Alpha form. And obviously, all items, I did not mention this in the last video, all items have been removed except for the Smash Ball. I'm surprised nobody questioned that. Anyways, I'm gonna point down, and I'm gonna press A. And once it loads up, I'll point it back up. Okay, it's loaded up. And everyone spawned in. And go, okay. So Apples has taken a bit of damage. I charged up my Nitro Bay and I got more damage than Apple. Apples is already at 50%, wow. Okay, Glitchy's at 10, I'm at 0. Oh, I'm at 3, which is at 13. Apples is at 76. So, yeah, I mean, this time there's a bit of bias because of this guy. But still, I did not cheat, I swear. Apples 83, Glitchy 85. Okay, I should look at the match. I never do that. Okay, oh wow, the Smash Ball is already here! Okay, this is gonna be interesting. And oh, I tried to charge up my neutral B, but I failed. Oh, everyone's trying. Oh, Apples got the Smash Ball! Apples has the Smash Ball, and when will he execute it? It's the main question on everybody's mind. He has to do it before he gets here. Oh! Oh! Glitchy literally shields and renders Apples' Final Smash useless! Now that's some 1000 IQ thinking right there, Glitchy. Okay, Apples at 101, Glitchy's 98. I'm so close to being nice. Oh, Glitchy, I think that was Glitchy who launched Apples at 100. Okay, oh, Glitchy shields and Apples' attack does a lot of damage to me, which I do not like. Okay, Apples is, I'm not gonna say the word because you remember what happened in the last video. Oh, Apples almost KO'd Glitchy, but Glitchy survived. Okay, I think, who got KO'd? Oh, Glitchy KO'd Apples. Oh, wait, I knocked both them off and then Apples got KO'd. Okay. Anyways, I think Apples just KO'd. Yeah, Apples KO'd Glitchy. And now I am at high percentage of both these are 2 lives, I'm at 3. Okay. Okay, Glitchy's using tornadoes, but I shield and I charge up my neutral B and I get it on Apples, which goes to 57. Gosh darn, this match is fast. Faster than last night. Okay. And Apples is at 70, Glitchy's at 41. I'm still at 108, which is pretty surprising. Okay, I did not jinx myself. Okay, Glitchy gets a hit with a sword on us. But okay. Oh, he's grabbed me and he threw me away. How dare you? Oh, Glitchy just uses a B. And I'm not pointing the camera. I KO'd Apples with my gun, and Apples is at 1 life. If he gets KO'd, he's out. Oh, the Smash Ball's back! The Smash Ball is back! Oh, who got it? Glitchy got it! And Glitchy executes it on apples like last time. I know, I've charged up my neutral B in the process, and I'm gonna execute a tank round. No, yeah. So, Glitchy's at 82. Oh, I might get KO'd soon. I'm still at 3 lives! I win! I get a hit on Glitchy. How is still not lost? How have I still not been KO'd? Oh, Glitchy misses his recovery and dies, so Glitchy's at 1 life, and I'm still at 3, being the gamer I am. Okay, I should probably... Oh, Glitchy finally KO's me, and I'm down to 2 lives. And okay, Glitchy might get the KO on Apples. Oh, but Apples is God, like I said last time. Okay, so he shields and dodges someone's shotgun. Oh, Glitchy, I think someone just KO'd Apples. It was either me or Glitchy. But Apples is out, like last time. F and sad for Apples, guys. Rest in peace, Apples. And okay, it's me versus Glitchy, but most probably I'm gonna win because I have 2 lives. Anyways, let's see what happens. I should probably focus on the screen more. Okay, Glitchy is dodging and shielding my guy. Oh, Glitchy got a hit with a sword on me. Oh, I missed a move and Glitchy's getting a lot of damage. Glitchy's getting a lot of damage. Okay, Glitchy is using his tornadoes. I just reflected back. Oh, Glitchy, okay. Oh, I get the grab on Glitchy and I do a lot of damage. Damn, oh darn. Okay, I get more damage on Glitchy. And oh, I get another grab and okay. This is getting a bit boring, honestly, but still, it'll get there. Oh, I get the grab. He shields and I get a grab. Oh, okay. Okay, we both get the, oh, that is a very smart move by me. I would never do that. Myself. Okay. Oh, I shield. Oh, Glitchy gets a bit of damage. But Glitchy might get KO'd soon. If I get KO'd, I still have another life, so I basically win. Okay, I gotta grab and throw him away. He recovers. And oh, Glitchy uses counterattack. That is very smart. And I am at 95. If Glitchy wins, I'll just quit YouTube. Okay, I get the grab on Glitchy and throw him away. Sorry for that. It's not me, it's the CPU. Oh, I get more damage on Glitchy. He's at 134. Okay, he uses a counterattack again, which is very smart. Okay. Oh, he gets a grab and he threw me away. I think last time I was more hyped because there was actually a game audio. This time I'm using my mic. Oh, I get a grab and I get more damage on Glitchy. For God's sake, just KO. Someone get KO'd. I don't even care if it's me anymore. I'm getting bored. Oh, Glitchy gets a KO on me. Which means, okay, we're both at 1 life, but Glitchy is gonna get KO'd soon. I can smell it. I can literally smell it. Oh, there's another Smash Ball. I think this is the third, I believe. Yes, it is. Oh. Okay, Glitchy gets a bit of damage on the Smash Ball itself. Let's see if someone gets it, actually. Glitchy has the... who has the Smash Ball? Oh yeah, Glitchy has it! No, he has it against the Spinal Smash! No! 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 I had 2 lives! I had 2 lives! How did he... That is... I don't even care. Fine, I'll quit YouTube, but... That is epic. Ghost of... Oh my God. Oh, that the RNG, the Smash Ball RNG. He honestly wanted to do the Smash Ball RNG. So anyway, yeah. Check out Glitchy's Nier and Apple's YT. There should be cards in the top right corner right now. There will be one for Glitchy and one for Apples. Check them out, and there will also be their channels will also be here at the during the end cards, you know, with my outro song and stuff and things. And that's pretty much all I've got to say. Thank you Glitchy for absolutely demolishing me, and I think I demolished Apples. I don't know. But yeah, again, I think in his comment I said, yeah, add more people because no one can beat me. Yeah, he wasn't joking when he said that, because he absolutely wrecked me. And anyways, I guess that's all I've got for today. So yeah, like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and obviously ring the bell. I never said that. I say that in my video for some reason. Ring the bell. Yeah, do that if you're already subscribed. And I'll see you in the next one. Cue the outro, editor, as you say, sir.